Somewhere between my lips, your ear, is the story you should hear. But that is not the tale you find. You shape a tale to fit your mind. And so it goes in recreation, mouth to ear, resuscitation, resurrecting what we hear. For truth lies tween the mouth and ear.